Need one thing. The band's ready for our live radio broadcast. Hopefully you guys are ready. Good. That's good to hear. So we're the Swing Shift Orchestra, and what we do is we have a weekly live radio broadcast where we travel to various hot spots around the country. And we hear the lunch here is fantastic. So our motto today is come for the lunch, stay for the swing. But you guys will be the studio audience. We're broadcasting on AM 1939, WAOK. And so before we get going, we just need to go over a few ways in which you can help us out. First of all, I want to say there is a dance floor down here, and you guys should feel free to make use of it. We play all the great hits from the 1930s and 40s, and nothing makes us happier when there's people out on the dance floor enjoying our music. So please feel free to come out on the dance floor. The second thing I want to let you know about is someone stole my applause sign. And I'm not accusing any of you, although I will be checking your purses during the set. It's a big applause sign, so it wouldn't fit unless you had a really big bag. But so instead of using the applause sign today, we're going to use some hand signals. And those are jazz hands and quotation fingers. And the jazz hands are for applause, and the quotation fingers are for laughter. So let's just try it out. I know, and it doesn't work so well when I go into like a bank to ask for a loan. You know, I'm always thinking, was someone giving the quotation fingers behind my back? I didn't notice. Anyway, okay, so here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, Alan Gressick! That's what she said. There we go, I don't see how we can go wrong. We're off to a great start. Are you ready? All right, ladies and gentlemen, coming to you live in 5, 4, 3. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Jacob Henry Mansion with Alan Gressick and the Swing Shift Orchestra. Coming to you live on AM 1939, WAOK. Brought to you by Sherman's Boxionary, Miracle for Men, and Windy City Hairspray. so much, ladies and gentlemen. Now I'd like to bring up to the microphone our MC, Lou Regani.
This is the Mutual Broadcasting System, live from Lamont's own WAOK Radio, 1939. The Alan Gressick Swing Shift, Alan Gressick Swing Shift Orchestra, and featuring Jimmy Johnson on clarinet, and Brian Patti on tenor saxophone. What a band. Hey, we're live at the Green Mill Lounge in Uptown Chicago every Thursday night from 9 to 1 Central Time. David Sherman right here, and Amanda Wolf yet to come.
Guys and dolls, here's a little thing you're sure to dig. Tune called No Moon at All, right here with the Swing Shift Orchestra. Ladies and gentlemen, this next portion of our broadcast is brought to you by the good folks at Dr. Peterson's Pickup Pep Pills. Housewives, are you feeling down? Are you feeling listless and limp? Has your get up and go got up and gone?
Every day I wake up at 5 a.m., make breakfast for the kids, and see my husband off to work. Then I do the laundry, dust, vacuum, then it's off to the store for the groceries. By lunchtime, I'm pooped.
Then try new Dr. Peterson's Pickup Pep Pills. Their all-natural ingredients give you the energy to get your chores done and get you through the day.
Well, after popping a few Peterson's Pep-Up pills, I feel positively perfect. Everything I do is dandy. Well, today after my housework, I changed the oil on the car, fixed the toaster, and finished writing my manifesto. And now I'm going to put an addition on the house.
Dr. Peterson's Pick-Up Pep pills in a pinstripe package, now available without a prescription for a limited time. Ask your pharmacist for Dr. Peterson's Pick-Up Pep pills pronto, also available in Children's Strength.
Thanks, Dr. Peterson.
Side effects may include dizziness, nausea, dry mouth, vomiting, blindness, paralysis, seizures, and death.
Daddy, I want a diamond ring, bracelets, everything. Oh, Daddy, you ought to get the best for me. When I look good in sables, clothes with Paris labels, Daddy, you ought to get the best for me. Here's amazing revelation with a bit of inspiration. You'll be my inspiration. You'll be my liberation, Daddy. I want a brand new car, champagne, caviar, oh, Daddy. You ought to get the best for me.
Miss Amanda Wolf, and I want a nice hand for Michael Jones back there in trumpet. Great tune written by Bobby Troup. You know, Bobby's the guy who wrote Route 66. This next portion of music sponsored by the Wisconsin Tourism Bureau, which reminds you that even though you can have your kicks on Route 66, you can also have your fun on Route 41. David.
Guys and dolls, here's a little thing from just north of Chicago, Big Noise from Winnetka, right here on AM 1939. WAOK with Alan Gressick. and the Swing Shift Orchestra.
Thank you, Big Noise from Winnetka, written for the guys over there at the Blackstone Hotel, and the band playing out there, and all the kids from the Gold Coast, the North Shore, Chicago, all the way to Wisconsin came in. Oh, Alan Gresick right here. Good afternoon, Alan.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Lou Regani, you're all from Wisconsin? Lou Regani works for WLIP in Kenosha. I don't know if that signal goes to where your house is at, but tell us a little bit about your radio show, Lou Regani.
Yeah, I live in Kenosha, Wisconsin. Anybody here from Kenosha, Wisconsin? Anybody from Wisconsin? Yes. Wait a minute. You're from Wisconsin?
Yes.
Have you got my leather jacket? Because the last time... Yeah, WLIP, it's Music of the Stars. You like that kind of stuff. You listen to the Music of the Stars, I hope. On a Sunday, you can get it on, you can get it on a crystal set. You can get it on your teeth if you're near the station. Barbed wire fences, your But watch for the Sparks. Let me tell you that the Music of the Stars, 6 until 11, and I'm very proud of that program. It's available on the web at WLIP.com. Now, this next portion of music brought to you by the Wisconsin Tourism Bureau, reminding you that when you order apple pie, always ask for a slice of cheese with it. It's the American thing to do.
Blue Coal.
Really? Ladies and gentlemen, Blue Coal is brought to you by Little Coal Company, right to your chute. Put it right down the basement, get that stoker fired up. You think it's warm now. We got some chilly nights ahead. Don't get caught with the shortages. Blue Coal, mine right here in southern Illinois, and also in unusual spots in Wisconsin. Now, when they bring that coal to you, this is lignite. Lignite, no soot, no smoke, no smoke, no smell, just warm, toasty infrared heat to keep your tootsies toasty on a cold late spring night. Blue Coal, available from Little Coal Company, Chicago and suburbs. Back to music.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We're having a great time here this afternoon. Hope you are as well. What's the next one?
Bake a cake for
it. Oh, this is a good one. I'm kind of looking for a dance partner. Anyone got space on their dance card? Show of hands. We'll see. I don't mind dancing with Amanda. She's beautiful and talented, and she's very complimentary. Like she's always saying, that tie goes really well with your eyes and stuff like that. But Lou, he constantly steps on my feet whenever we dance together, so. That's not to say he'd step on your feet. If anyone wants to dance with Lou, he'd probably be very mindful of your toes.
After this?
Yeah. Guys and dolls, here's a little thing called I'd Have Baked a Cake right here on AM 1939, WAOK, with Alan Gressick and the Swing Shift Orchestra.
Thank you.
great tune by Bob Russell of I Knew You're Coming Out of Baked a Cake. Brought to you by Pillsbury. Pillsbury with the new Pezzo Novante cake mixes. For those of you with the Latin persuasion, always drop in a chunk of mozzarella to make that Pezzo Novante cake. You'll try it. It's great for St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick was Italian, all right?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, this next portion of our broadcast is brought to you by Lou Regani's School for Broadcast Announcing. Have you been told that you have a face for radio and a voice for silent film? Then maybe you should sign up to take classes at Lou Regani's School for Broadcast Announcing. We can't do anything about that bump on your nose or those dice in your mouth you call teeth. But we can make you sound like a real-life radio announcer. Just listen to these recordings from some of our students before they started at our school.
Oh no, brown cow.
And here's what he sounds like after only one lesson.
How now, brown cow?
Or listen to how we changed this shrill shrew from Sheboygan from this.
The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plain.
To this.
The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plain.
You may never actually become a real-life broadcast announcer, but a smooth, powerful voice projects confidence and gets results. Why say this?
If you take one step closer, I won't be responsible for my actions.
When you can say this.
If you take one more step closer, I won't be responsible for my actions.
Lou Regani's School for Broadcast Announcing.
It'll change your life.
And now, Swing Shift.
Thank you.
Michael Jones.
Great tune by Duke Ellington. It's called Echoes of Harlem. Brought to you by the Harlem Avenue Restaurant Association in Chicago. Music continues now in the Emerald Spotlight, live at the Henry Jacob Museum Estate. Welcome, everybody, as we continue on. Alan Gressig leads the orchestra every Thursday night, 9 till 1 Central Time. But you can hear the orchestra on WAOK AM 1939 from Lamont, Illinois. Yes, I had to tell you about the Chevrolet dealers of Wisconsin and Cuba City. Anybody from Cuba City? I didn't think so. Cuba City, way near La Crosse, Wisconsin. Anybody know where that is? You been to La Crosse? Okay. And I want to talk to you about that jacket later, if you don't mind. Because it was in La Crosse last year. David, you ever been to Cuba City? We've got a couple of tunes for you Wisconsinites who may have heard of Cuba City later.
I love Cuba City.
Why do you like Cuba City?
They do a lot of gambling up there.
They do, actually. And actually, when you go to Hurley is when the real... Anybody been to Hurley? And you're still here to talk about it. Got a couple of Chicago people ran some of the outfits in Hurley, Wisconsin. Silver Street. Let's do something just for the folks from Hurley. Are you Hurleyites? Hurleyoids? What do you call a demonym from Hurley? Hurlicians. It's called Short Snorter by Jimmy Dorsey. Wonderful tune, personal favorite. Thank you.
Jimmy Dorsey's Short Snorter. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome back up to the microphone, Lou Regani.
Short Snorter Jimmy Dorsey had his biggest hit posthumously in 1957, but his great tune, So Rare, later on they had vocals added to it. The great Jimmy Dorsey, what a wonderful band. Once again, Michael Jones, right there on the trumpet. Short Snorter, I'm not kidding, we were in Cuba City. We did a gig over there with the orchestra, and we had a bus tickets to the, in Chicago, where they had the, that airplane place where they come in, the airplane.
Airport.
At the this next portion of music is sponsored by the Memory Institute of America.
Guys and Dolls, a little thing is sure to put you in a romantic way. The Man I Love, featuring Alan Aggressive. Swing shit.
Thank you.
Brenda Wolf.
Thank you very much.
We have a mystery song.
Ooh.
Actually, I have $20 in my pocket.
No, you don't.
If you, well, all right. I wish I had $20 in my pocket. This song is called In the Mood, but here's the contest. Who was the music publisher? For $20, going once, going twice, too late. The music publisher was RKO City Music Hall Building, 1270 6th Avenue, New York, printed in the United States.
You learn something new every day right here with the Swing Shift Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Now we're going to keep the thing swinging right along.
One, two,
in the mood. It's so good to be here in Joliet, not Juliet. You know, it used to be called Juliet. It's true. It used to be Juliet, Illinois, and they named it because Romeoville is just down the road. So it's like Romeoville and Juliet. Isn't that cute? It's a land developer scam to get romantics to come here and start their lives together. You gotta be careful with the names in Illinois, as I've found out. Like, one time we played this place called Park Forest. Completely concrete, wall to wall. Like, not a park or a forest anywhere to be seen. And the same exact thing was true with Forest Park, which shouldn't surprise you. But that is why they call Joliet, Joliet. And like I said, you learn something new every day with the Swing Shift Orchestra. Luke?
Wasn't a good idea to call it Tchaikovskyville. They didn't have enough ink, they told me, and the cost, you know, taxpayers. We got a good tune right now. And once again, we bring back to the Emerald Spotlight the great orchestra of Alan Gressing and his Swing Shift every Thursday night, Friday morning. Ladies and gentlemen, the American Motors dealers of Kenosha are giving up on that brand because the announcement has come through that they're changing over to General Motors, and the new automobiles from GMC, including the brand new Chevrolet Blue Flame 6 with power to get up and down these Cuba hills with ease. What you do is you pop in a Blue Flame 6, get rid of those high-powered engines that don't really do anything for you, and put your Blue Flame 6 in that new Chevrolet from any American Motors dealer now only for $7.99. That's dollars and cents. Now, back to music. Man of Wolf, great tune by William Johnson. Music in the Glenn Miller mood. In the mood was also a Glenn Miller tune. This particular music is sponsored by Lawn Van, makers of Mycin Cologne. Now available in two strengths, mortal and venial. But we are making Glenn Miller Cologne now, too, and we're going to be a sponsor of that, and vice versa. Glenn Miller Cologne with just a touch of brass shavings, a nice scent of alcohol, and a bit of ebony wood ground up in there with that scent of wonderful music drifting your way even when the band stops. David?
Ladies and gentlemen, this next portion of our broadcast is brought to you by the good people at Sam's Circus-Sized Peanuts.
So tasty. Salty. Yummy.
What you munching on, Doris?
Sam's Circus-Sized Peanuts. I can't get enough of them.
I heard of Sam's Peanuts, but I never tried them. What makes Sam's nuts so good?
Well, they're not just nuts. They're circus-sized. Circus-sized peanuts are full of protein. They fill you up, and they come in a big top package.
Yeah, I can see. It looks just like a tent.
Well, circus-sized peanuts are bigger than normal nuts. And talk about delicious. I can't stop popping them in my mouth.
Oh, I just gotta get my hands on a package of Sam's circus-sized peanuts.
Well, here, you can try a couple of mine. But remember, once you try circus-sized, nothing else satisfies.
Sam's Circus-Sized Peanuts, the most carefully pronounced name in peanuts, available at finer kosher delicatessens everywhere. Thank you. Big John special, guys and dolls. We've had a terrific time here this afternoon. Thank you so much for coming out and being part of this wonderful day. We're going to play one more song for you, and then we'll be on our way, having more adventures and fighting crime, rescuing cats from trees, that sort of thing. Hope you guys do the same thing. And let us know if you need any help, like a particularly high tree or evil villain who needs foiling. Because when we're not being superheroes up here, we're actual superheroes. But don't tell anyone, it's kind of a secret. Okay, so thank you so much for coming out, ladies and gentlemen. How about a big round of applause for Alan Gressing and the Swing Shift Orchestra? And all the good folks here at the Jacob Henry Mansion, thank you so much for having us. Until next time, have a good time all the time, and keep it tuned to AM 1939. Alan?
Well, for the last tune, we'd like to take a request from the audience. What would you like to hear? We love that one.
Thank you.
String of pearls is great.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Alan Grosick and the Swing Shift Orchestra.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'll leave some business cards down here in case some of the Park District folks are interested in booking this fantastic band if you haven't booked all your acts already. Thank you very much. And thank you very much for Jacob Henry Mansion Management to have hired us. Thank you very much.